Alright, let's start a new game. No beard? Can't go bald with a beard? Shit. Alright. Oh, we can do... That means... My boy, Smoke. It's nephew and sister cable jumping as well. That's what's up. Friendly fire on. Share resources. Continue sharing. Alright, I don't know what any of this does. This is first time doing this, so let's do it. Let's do it. Alright. Berserker has joined. Alright, so let's go. So this is Sunkenland. My name is Berserker. And we are going to figure this game out together. I don't know if I can left there. We definitely got you sensitivity. Thank you. space bar very quick ascent. That's outstanding, so we can loop very quickly. How's it going, everybody? Let's jump in. So that's interesting. That down. Got a little axe. We got missions. New chapter. I need to establish a base. The terrain is uneven. Need to build on foundations. I should scavenge underwater ruins for materials. I can hunt large fish for food, but I must be cautious of sharks. Considering the long term, I should cultivate fruits for sustainable food sources. Alright, weapons are priority. Yep. For blueprints and broken items to lead to crafting better gear. Outstanding. We have no blueprints as of yet. So we are here. Wow. Okay. I like it. Big map. A lot to do. Okay. And these are the different factions and how many islands they own right now. Outstanding. Awesome. Helps me to make a grill. I'm telling you, I think you can kill a swordfish, and that'd be pretty damn cool. So let's do just like if we were on Ark, we're gonna make a bed. So we can go from there. Let's actually double up this foundation. We're gonna go that way. We're gonna put this on. Can we craft Invincible grill. Outstanding. Okay, so it can't be put on the ground. It has to be put on foundations. It appears like everything's got to be put on foundations, which isn't the end of the world. So you can add wood. Let's see if we can kill one of these swordfish. Get some food going. I'm pretty sure I cleared out this rubble already. But we're going to do it again just in case. I don't know if I decided to put the base down in a spot that is different than what I was looting originally. So they were in there. Let's see. See if everything's cleared out already. Okay, so it is. So that just happened to respawn, and that's fine. I'm down with that. More loot. There were so many swordfish before, and now that I actually want one so I can try and attack it, I can't find one. I need to change that. One second, y'all. Cook up the crab. So add food. Add wood. How do we... So this is interesting. Do you have to add food? I'm not sure how this works. Have to add something to the mark. Let's see if 10 pieces is needed to start cooking. Yeah. add seawater inlet.
Okay, okay.
Main tank. Gotta add it to the main tank. Grab this crab. So you have to have the food in your inventory, obviously. That I didn't even. It didn't add up until a second ago. Okay, tracking. Let's see what else. So we already did that house. We can definitely loot this car, I think, before we need to go get air. Soda, and they gave us a soda and canned food, but I'd like to save that until I absolutely need it. I'd rather use food that's gonna like expire or, you know, won't last as long. Roasted crab, and we got charcoal. Outstanding. Drink water. Oh yeah. Outstanding. Good to go. Eat. eating. Gives us our food back. Okay, so you can only cook one steak at a time. So you can craft bottles. That's gonna come in handy. Diving fins? Ooh. And that's where, boom, when I was like, hey, are you gonna get more oxygen? Well, probably won't get more oxygen. Maybe, but if you can craft fins, you don't need it. It's not a super necessity. Function boost increasing diving. Okay. We got food and water, outstanding. That's a component. That's more trade. Seeds, strawberry seeds. Okay. Gotcha. Alright, coming along. What else do we need to do? Built up on this island because I want to explore. Drifting away. Roasted fish gives us hunger, health, and energy. That's outstanding. So we definitely are going to be cooking up this fish. I'm assuming that you need research to make fins and whatnot. Ammo boxes. Okay, I like it. Should probably make a research table. Maybe you need a research table, and then you can start researching from the table, and then you find blueprints to assist in the long run. Make a sack. Oh, there's diving fins. Two. Boom. Okay, let's grab some more wood, just so we have a pickaxe too, just in case we come across something that, you know, we can go hit some rocks underwater, see if there's anything under there that would be beneficial. Like, this is the first video, and obviously I'm not an expert at this game. I literally just downloaded it. I do love survival games, and I wanted to play it. So this is kind of a good little learning phase. So this is what we'll do. We'll do pickaxe, and two, spear, and one. Charcoal, okay, use for ammo. Makes sense. Faster, but it could just be because I want to be swimming faster, and it's not really what's happening. We're gonna take the boat back out. Because it's some rocks over here. I definitely would like to see if we can hit. Okay, so that does nothing there. Thank you. definitely gotta manage the oxygen. Check out that island over there.
definitely want to go check out that island. Okay, so I've done this already. Food, we're gonna put it on, drink the water. It's decorations. We're definitely gonna need to put down some more boxes. See? That? Not gonna. Okay. Let's build another box. Much better than just mass cooking. to make a... Let's see about that island right here. There's a wooden stake on it. That looks like it would be a trader island. Just sell things. I'm curious what the currency of the game would be, though. In survival, I mean, currency is just going to be food, medicine, clean water. Baggy pants. Outstanding. Okay, cool. Gives us armor. I'm sure it'll get to the point where it'll play more of a role, especially when we start fighting these NPCs. Container. Okay, so the warehouse...
coins. And we throw it.
Okay. Let's go grab our boat. The NPCs destroy your boat. Drop off and then get on to our first fight. Find out what happens when you die. Might cut down the trees and make some, make a bow and a couple arrows. And that one I only seen two, maybe three people.
Thank you. wood because I need to make some arrows. What I want to do is I want to run over and see if we can sell some of this stuff as well. But I want to go fight first. See how that works in the game. Okay, so we don't have room at the moment. Let's do... We got 10 arrows. I don't know if the bow takes durability damage. So, while we're here, let's do... some more wood. I think we're fresh out of wood. But we're not fresh out of scrap metal. So, question. Can I... Ducky, you're the one. You make bath time so much fun. Outstanding. Okay. So we should have enough to make one rope and then make the repair hammer. Repair hammer should allow me to demolish this foundation and demolish it. Perfect. Okay. Now we're gonna go back to building and we're going to do metal foundations. Now with that, let's get a couple metal walls up. Boom, 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 boom. We'll set up a double door here. Store that there. now, because it's going to get cold. We are going to wait. And we're going to prepare. Wait and prepare. Metal scrap definitely seems more abundant than wood does so far. So I definitely want to be a little more cognizant of that. Stay warm during the night. We have to stay close to the fire at the moment. But what we do, we're going to, or when the day comes, we're going to go venture out to the fight. So we can't. So now we have a couple blueprints. Feel like we can make the motorboat right now. Definitely. The gasoline is going to be an issue. So I wonder if that's going to be the currency in the game. Or it's going to be gasoline. I mean, you're out on the water. It would make sense. Definitely makes sense. We do have pretty all right when it comes to canned food and water. And that's going to end up being a blueprint to make ammo or gunpowder in general. Oh, you can make cabinets and stuff as well to store items. That is definitely looking at making a middle shelf. Scrap, same thing with the shelf. Islands that they're going to become more hostile to us. And if they're more hostile to us, we need to be able to protect ourselves at least a little bit. That's what I'm thinking.
These days, people will take whatever.
Interesting. I wouldn't. What the hell am I? I kind of just want to trade for. Blueprints. I don't care about the wallpaper or other stuff.
looking to buy? Not much left to survive on around here.
Okay, young lady. What about a core detector? I feel like that would be beneficial in the long run. Thank you. the settlements of the factory, that factory disappeared. Like, does it no longer... started building just for now until we're done moving the areas around and finding an island that would be amazing to build on. And we'll do a real cool big build and go from there. I'm also going to see if I can get some of my buddies to come in and join the server. But other than that, I hope you guys have a great day. Thanks for coming through. Have a good one.